everyone, it's me, Miss Reaper, and well, this video is the Craglorn world bosses. The reason for that is they're not classed as world bosses, they're classed as group events. So I did this little event, which I usually do, but this time it was a little different. You see, there was daily endeavours, well, a weekly endeavour, which was kill 30 world bosses. And we thought, ooh, Craglorn, there's 15 there, why not? It didn't count towards it. Yeah. We weren't happy about that at all. I was confused. I was like, wait, what? So I had to go search up what on earth was going on. People said it was bugged. Others said they were classed as group events, but it was confusing because they've got the same logo as the world bosses. So, yeah. Let's just get into the video before I have a mental breakdown over this. Leroy Jenkins. Someone had to do it. Leroy Jenkins.
I will start the ritual. No doubt the Ankara and their guardians will try to stop me. Are you ready?
It's okay, Curtis. I still have, like, my dailies and zones to do as well. Basically, with this, you've got to protect this guy. If he dies, you've kind of failed.
He died. Oh shit, I got no food.
Oh, no. I've
started using food, but I haven't got any on. Yeah. I just realised I haven't got any on.
Yeah.
I was like, oh. Well, I left myself logged in when I nipped outside, and then I just come back, I was like, oh, it all ran out.
Done that one before.
Gotta try and keep my plants alive.
I don't know how long it'll hold, but the Ankara will not be able to rise in this place for now.
So this is a nerfed mine. Don't expect to give me any mine trucks.
Oh, if only.
He will be farming the hell out of these.
He will be farming these.
Here's your reward.
Here's your reward.
two leads, which I don't have on my North American.
They're account bound.
In the last two bound. Bosses.
I just got one lead. Yeah, we don't have any of Dad's jokes this evening.
Who am I gonna throw my balls at?
He doesn't want to scare everyone off, you see. Or so he says.
Stand post. Are quite well behaved in the party tonight. Oh no.
Dad's not here.
It looks like they've just been disconnected. Yeah, I think so, because they're gone on the screen. I didn't even check mine.
That's
odd. Let me have a look. Activities. No, mine's not. It says I've only done one.
Weird.
And I've definitely done about three now with you, haven't I? I don't know if I've done all of them because I joined you. I don't know if I joined you a bit late, but. All right. Yeah. So that should be. Yeah, that's a bit weird.
Rick, explain. Explain what is going on.
Let me just have a quick check. See if there's an answer. Yeah.
Hi, I just wanted to test a bug I noticed. For those working on killing certain wood bosses and weekly endeavors, please note that not all zones are working properly. I did 5 different Craglorn bosses and checked in and noticed I had no progress. I checked in zone chat and others were having the same problem.
Great. But there's only 2 days left, isn't there?
Yep. It restarts on Monday at 7.
They just share the same icon. Right, okay. So they're not world bosses.
Should we start this one anyways and then move on to a different zone?
Yeah, so they can't, they've got the same symbol apparently, but they group events don't count. Which is rather rude.
Do I call this video like group event or world bosses? That's just nothing. Group event, Craglorn with the Horsemen of Tamriel.
Trade description act. Of course. What we can always do, actually, tomorrow, I can't say I'm really late tonight because I've got another trip I'm doing tomorrow morning. So, but tomorrow night, what I can do is set up a boss camp. We'll just camp on a boss and just hit him 30 times for anyone who needs him. Yeah, we could just...
Minus four boss in Gold Coast a few times as well.
I've never tried to solo world boss, I must admit, but this is just a crafter who does adventures, so...
Yep.
Not exactly got DPS.
This is my crafter, farmer, DPS, solo build.
This is my, I feel like playing with a different set of armor every week build. I'm currently wearing crimson.
Yes.
I can put together a group tomorrow or something for people and then just say, look, we'll just camp on a boss and whoever many you've got left to do, we'll stay there and we'll just do them, you know? It'll be fine, guys. Anybody who's still needing that one. I haven't done anything towards it either, so...
Don't care. Gay Pass, Dungeons & Dragons, Dark Alliance, is on here. I know, I've been playing it since it came out. Shut up. I've practically never completed that game. That's what happens when there's maintenance on ESO.
Oh, is there a thing in there? What's inside the ancient tombs? There's an ancient tomb here.
I think it's something to do with... I have no clue. Oh, that is to do with a... I think it's a zone quest.
Oh, okay. I haven't done any of the quests yet, and so... You see, I can't abide it either, but I had to get over it because I record so much stuff for the students, and I had to get past it, unfortunately. Yeah. Dad said you did singing as well, though. Who? Well, you have got quite a lot on at the moment. You could upload lullabies for people to play for their kids. I bet that would get some views. For people who can't sing, they could put you on as the lullaby for their kids.
All I seem to sing is like the Frozen 2 lullaby, Barbie lullabies. Oh.
Barbie lullabies. Okay. Really?
There's one in Rapunzel, which is constantly the size of bug. And then there's one in Island Princess, which is right here in my arms. Yeah, I think I'll just start. Anyway, you must have done most of Craglorn by now. No. Blackwood surveys are at the mines. What have you said?
Ooh, sorry, one sec. Key table. Oh yeah, let's check my yeah, it says about yeah. Oh dear. Okay, wasn't the best idea to go water. Apparently I've got a scrying thing near here. Yeah, Panda was doing a Craglorn sky shard thing the other day. We got about halfway round. Like, the public dungeons or something.
Public delves.
Although it turned out, yeah, all the delves, yeah, but it turned out you could only have groups of four in. So we had to split off. Donkey Kong with the barrels.
Yeah.
Yeah. And the trolls.
We're in sync.
Synchronized. Yeah, I've been doing some overland stuff today, some survey maps with Miri, and I had to keep restraining myself from catching butterflies.
Whenever I want to go in and like, get my river bait up, I'm going to have to unsummon her. Go back and deal with your big family. I'm pretty sure it's not 20 siblings worth. I can
No, you got there first. It was like we were both going for it, Sponge.
I came from a big family, so I know how to scrap. Yeah, well, bitch, so do I. I've got 20 siblings. I cough. I just want to like, put on a trap just going, shut the fuck up, Mary. I win this debate.
I don't know the particular things that were pleased. Every now and again the rapport would go up, and I didn't think we were doing anything particular, but it did go up every now and again. I'm not sure why. But I got loads of companion stuff for her, which was fantastic.
Kill goblins.
In one of.
So antiquity.
Oh yeah.
Digging. Bastion likes it when you scry. He likes it when you dig them up.
Miri likes it when you make alcohol as well. It's part of her triad of things she likes.
She does not like.
You have to
Which I didn't notice because there's a quest that you can do in Blackwood where you have to get on a boat, and she did not react at all to it. you hate boats. You hate harbors. Take her to Clockwork City once a week. That'll also gain you some hearts for that. Putting on dragon.
Dragon's lost.
Just follow the.
Hang on. I don't know what to.
No, not yet.
Right, okay. I was like, I don't know which end I'm going. This is the problem I had, actually. Ooh. There we are. Yeah, I was trying to get to this for a scry the other day, and I couldn't figure out. I kept coming up against the mountain, and I couldn't figure out how to get past it.
I don't know how to start it.
I
started it.
You've got to tap the crystal.
Ah, I did not.
Ooh, this is new. Boreal Anomaly.
Ooh. Easy peasy.
Indeed. If you go ahead without me for a minute on that one, I want to do this scry while I'm here, because I took ages and I could not find the way up, and I'm scared I won't find it again. Okay. Thank you. I don't know how we got up here, but I'm glad we did. Ah, that was the bridge I was looking for. Yeah, I've got almost all the Craglorns anyway. I've got one left to do, I think. Don't know which one, but.
Oh yeah, those things there are strategic portals. You try and do those solo, they will kill you.
That's always the case, though. I got the whole noob thing of like, oh yeah, go and try them out. They've got extra big because they've got extra loot in them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. I saw.
I then did it to somebody else, though. It's a circle of life. Yeah. Oh, found it. Yeah, it's okay, it's no worries. The only boss I've got left is the one I'm next to anyway, it turns out.
Next four.
I think he's too busy trading dick jokes with General Wang. Oops, sorry, you're live, aren't you? Sorry.
It's okay.
He's trading penis jokes with General Wang. That's all they seem to be. Been... yeah, the other word. Okay, that's fine then. Yeah, all week since the two of them have been on together, that seems to be all the two of them ever do. If they're both on at the same time, they just make each other worse.
Oh. What are they like? Where's here? We're heading to Ambient Anomaly. Spell star.
I'll join up with you soon, yeah. Don't worry. This is, it's the Altar of Celestial Convergence. No, it's not the one I need. The one I need is the one I'm right next to. I don't know if you've done this one, but I'm right next to one that isn't done. Fulminant Anomaly. Well, the jewelry I just break down for Matt.
More laundry
for me to do,
okay? More laundry.
I've already shown a high elf has laundry. I'm sure your high elf has a laundry person to do it for them.
No, I do it myself. What happens when you adventure? I don't have Rosendar to do it for me.
Alright, 195.
Since you're grounded, you're doing laundry. Yeah, ground Mary the other day. She really, really did deserve it. Hence why she's...
Yes! Okay.
Hence why she's not with me here. That's the fact I can't have any companions out. Bothers me. I know that Dad's a dark elf, but he's got an Argonian mask on. I will come back, Dad, with invites. Yay, collective suicide!
Is it working?
Damn, our collective suicide from the troll is panda.
Is Dad in the party?
No, he's not in the party. He's refusing to join. But he's in the group.
Oh, God. Stop being a...
My phone is on Do Not Disturb, so keep sending invites won't work. Bruh.
Bruh. Bruh.
Dragon said, get yo ass. In here.
In here. Now. Stop being southern. Oh, you got a Zabby. Oh, a Zabby's cuter.
The guild bought me a Zabby.
Oh, that's really nice.
But they all just put in together all these crowns and just paid the person that bought me it. Like, well, we know
that's sweet.
We've already got the merchant, but here you go. A gift from the guild.
Aww.
That's me just farming in Balfoy and suddenly, plum! You have a merchant. God. Right.
Oh, did I set it off?
No.
I was just using the magical aura. Oh, right, okay, I was going to say, all I was doing was using the magical aura.
Now, for this one to start, you've got to attack him. Oh, I've got a map for my treasure chest. Or treasure map. Thing.
Is there an achievement for doing all the world bosses where I can just track them overall instead of going into any?
I think there is. Don't eat that mysterious meat.
I had a look, I can't see anything. Yeah, good git.
Actually, no. Dump dicks when they're cold to shrivel up.
Oh, I think there's something up.
Yep.
Yep.
There's me going over, like, male thingy just now. Like, I don't know how a dick works.
Yeah, but then you really piss off people like that by saying, yeah, but I don't need to know how it works if I'm talking to you, do I? It's only 10 to 12. Yeah. Not too bad.
For those that don't have the DLC, said that they cannot come to Blackwood. So everyone, that was the Craglorn World Boss group events. Yeah. So, yeah, we had a bit of a laugh. Dad Blood Spiller, who everybody loves, please show him some love in the comments. He popped in for a little bit, but he didn't say much because he was being southern and wasn't joining the chat. Of course, his excuse was he now doesn't like the sound of his voice due to the Merkmire and the Cold Harbor stuff and the Tribunal videos where he heard his own voice and he didn't like it. So, please, everyone, give Dadblood some love. It would mean the world. We actually did miss his voice. And, yeah. So, stay safe, stay soul-shriven, and peace out.